Hi, it's Tiffany with Thrifty Tiffany coming back with a Dollar Tree haul. I'm gonna jump right in because I have a lot to share. I had 7 kids at my house the other weekend. My nieces and nephews were here along with my 3 kids, and they are younger. And we went to the park because it was gorgeous outside. We live in Atlanta, Georgia, and the weather was amazing. So we stopped by the Dollar Tree and I grabbed a couple items to play with at the park. And the first thing that we picked up was this foam glider, and it's like a foam plane glider. This was amazing. It actually works. Parents wanted to know where I got it from. Kids loved it. Kids wanted it. I wish I would have bought more, put them in my trunk, and gave them out because that's how big of a hit it was. It worked so well, and thank God I have kids that share. So we just had a blast with this. Even parents flew it. It was such a fun day that we had at the park with this. So the plane comes in a bag like this. It says foam glider. It's 22-inch wingspan, and this is a must get. You could even take it to the beach, park, your front yard, your backyard. Young kids, middle-aged kids, even my teens flew it. I flew it. The parents flew it. We had a blast with this. Definitely pick this up. It's definitely well worth the dollar. Also, I had the younger kids, so I had like a 5-year-old, and I got him this little golf set. It has a putter and a driver and 2 golf balls, and all the little kids his age wanted to play with this at the park, and they had a blast. Everyone shared and had a great time, and all the parents asked me where I got this at as well. Told them the Dollar Tree, so definitely pick up some of these toys for your kids at the park. Or to take on vacation at the beach or wherever, your front yard, your backyard. This you could even do indoors because it's just putting. Let's see. The next thing I wish I would have got when we went, but is a good old Frisbee. This I got for my kids' spring break coming up, as well as for when we go to the beach. And we love to throw the Frisbee. They're teens, but it's still fun. We do it in the front yard, the backyard, or the park. It's still so much fun. A good old Frisbee. So hopefully the Dollar Tree brand works just as well as any, which I'm sure it will. Also, the day we went to the park, it was not windy, so we didn't fly these, but I bought 2 kites, and they're 22 inches. Got this one and the Barbie, and I love taking these to the beach because it's so fun to take to the beach as well. So I'm excited to do these, and I'm excited I found Barbie. Let's see. Also, I picked up a couple floats. I picked up this dolphin. I believe that's what it is. They had this huge dolphin. Then they had just the tube ring. Had a pink. They also had beach balls. Got the regular. And then I found this one, and I thought that was so cute. That's going in the Easter basket. So that was such a good deal. Let's see. Also, my birthday is in July, and it's always in the summer, so we're usually at the beach. It's July 5th, and I came across, so I went ahead and bought it a little early, but I came across these cute, cute flamingos. I'm turning 35, so I figured I would do a flamingo theme party. My favorite color is pale pink, gold, and cream, but these are so cute. I picked up some square pale pink plates with the pale pink cups. And then this little decoration decor, it's gonna look like that. It has flamingos on it. It's a little lantern. But I figured if we're at the beach or wherever, I can decorate the little condo or Airbnb that we're staying in. But I thought that was so cute. Also picked up a couple more Easter things. I picked up this huge bag. This bag has 18 in it, and it's the pale pastel colors, which I love those colors. I don't like the bright ones, but I love the pale pastels. Let's see. Also, I found a couple of these bunnies, and I want to do a DIY where you put this on the, where you don't paint it. You just put this on top of the mason jar, and then I'm going to take the mason jar and put jelly beans in it and put this as like the top little knob. But I've seen some DIYs, and just thought I would do me a couple. So another thing in the garden section, they sell these like hooks that look like this, metal hanging plant brackets. So they look like this, if you can see, because it's me. But so my idea for this, right here on this wall where I have this decor, I want a shelf like on each side, a lower shelf. So I'm going to put them like this on my wall and then put a wood plank on top of just one piece of wood on top, and it can make a shelf. If you kind of get what I'm saying, like this screws into the wall like this, and then you put the just the wood for a shelf. So I got four of those to make two shelves. Excited to do that. Get some tea. This is the green tea in my Aladdin Mason cup I got from the Dollar Tree. I love this cup. I take it everywhere I go. So in the floral section, I pick up some more florals. The only florals that I usually get from there, cattails. I got these pale pink. So I got several pale pink. And then I got these cattails. Look at the prettiness right here. The purple, the mauve, the cream. I'm going to do a bouquet of those. Not these. Not these. Those will go in a separate one. But of all these right here, I'm going to do a bouquet like a... put them in one of those galvanized flowers and garden buckets. So those are just gorgeous. I just picked up a bunch of those. My store had a lot. Also, I picked up this. They have this new container. I figured I would fill it up with water and drink this. This is 2 quarts, so half of a gallon. And this could, you can watch your water intake for the day. I need to be drinking more water instead of green tea. But I thought this would be good for either me or for my son. He's in football. I told him to fill this up on gym days and make sure he drinks that throughout the day. So that's a good little idea. I picked up this gorgeous bag. Look how cute this bag is. So springy with the birds. They look like hummingbirds. And I picked up a Wonder Woman because we are all Wonder Woman. Especially us single moms. Oh my goodness, it's crazy all the time. It's crazy all the time. Also, I picked up some, let's see. They have this pedicure thing. I cannot believe that's at the Dollar Tree, but I definitely saw some people haul it and I just had to get one. Mine just put it out. I picked up, let's see, this looked nice, some Wet n Wild. Usually I wear Bare Minerals makeup and mascara, and this one looked nice. I like the thin brush that comes with that. So I'm gonna try that. Picked up some good old TP, toilet paper. Let's see. I also picked up some jelly beans to go in that mason jar thing that I'm doing. Some of the speckled pastel ones. They're speckled. You can see them. Also picked up some more bath fizzers, which I'm always picking up every time I go so I can have a good collection, because if they stop selling them. So I got some more of the Italian pear. I got some of the French lavender. Got those. I got a pack of the Moroccan mint raspberry. I also came across the double pack of Wet n Wild. So it's the pink and the glitter. If you can see this glitter, it's so pretty and shimmery. I got some more of the gel pens for the coloring books. We only have one of those coloring books. And I picked up some Bolero facial wipes, the Italian pear. No, is this Italian pear? Yes, and it's my favorite. I picked up some other this is some more coloring. These are metallic markers, so gold and silver. that you can also use in the coloring books. I picked up some glue for some DIYs. It says, this one is the one that said for metal, wood, leather, or porcelain. So I got those. Some more jelly beans. I picked up these because I think the pastel is so pretty and they're speckled. And they actually taste good. I tasted them. I picked up this balloon pumper thing to blow up the balloons. Thought that would be handy just to keep around. Oh, and also, guys, I already hauled like this other glasses that I had before that I got from, they're pink, and I found these. Tell me these are not cute. Like, I picked my daughter up from school and she was like, where'd you get those? I said, the Dollar Tree. She said, no, you did not. I said, yep. But anyway, those are so cute. Also, I picked up some more e.l.f. blush. And this one is Twinkling Pink. I had some of the Candid Coral already, but I thought this one was really pretty. Look at the pink on that. That is pretty. Pick that up. Just picked up a pack of gum. I love this gum. I picked up some dried apricots. I picked up another one of these. I love these to clean inside of my cups, jars. This is perfect. It is a dish cleaner. That's all it says. Picked up some of these for my to do my flower floral arrangement and those galvanized flower garden things, tins. And then I got this also for Easter basket. It's so funny, you shoot the little ball. That is the cutest thing ever. So let me see, let me put this bag here so I can do it better this way. So I also found these pretty pastel. These are like soft. I don't know if you can see the texture. These are not canvas. These are really soft and I got three different colors. I got the purple, the mauve, and then the teal. And these are the cosmetic bags. And it feels so soft. I forgot what that texture is called. I found these for the Easter basket. Look at them. It says slime barf. That's so funny. And then I went lotion happy for my daughter. They had the grape. They had the blueberry. They had the strawberry. They had the vanilla. And they had the almonds. Those are all so cute. Also, I gotta hurry before it hits 15 minutes, but I went scunchy crazy at this $1 tree. Look at these that they had, y'all. Look at this, it's gold and pink and gold, dusty rose and gold, and then gold. These are like headbands. So cute. And they're thick, they're nice. I got those two. I got a pack of this. You get two of the like the braided ones for free. And then you get this full pack by Scunchy. So that's so cute. Then I got this headbands. There's three of them in there, pink, blue, and black. See? And they're like the rubbery-ish ones, silicone. I picked up some of these. They're really pretty. Hair bows by Scunchy. And I got another one of those, I believe. And I got, yep, here's the other pack of the other one. So I got all three of those. You can wear them as a bracelet or hair bow. Got two packs of these Scunchies products. They're so pretty. And then, of course, I came across the Slay and the Savage. And those are so pretty. I think that's it. So that's it. If everyone could please subscribe and hit a like. I had to run through that because it's already at 14 minutes. Thanks. Bye, y'all.